Aaron Donald agreed to terms on record-breaking $135 million extension. After 2 years of holding out and countless months of negotiating, the end is finally here. The Los Angeles Rams have agreed to terms on a long-term extension with Aaron Donald, paying him $135 million for 6 years. The deal will make Donald the highest-paid defensive player in NFL history, surpassing Von Miller's annual salary of $19 million. His $80 million guaranteed is also more than Miller's $70 million, making it the most ever for a defender. Earning this title was always a goal of Donald's, and to the surprise of no one, he got his wish. He deserves every penny of his forthcoming contract, earning a huge pay raise from the $6.9 million he was set to earn in 2018. By getting this deal done before the regular season begins, Donald will also be ready to go for Week 1, which is huge for the Rams. Donald skipped all of training camp and the preseason for the second straight year, but there are no concerns about his ability to get up to speed before the season begins. He missed Week 1 a season ago and still went on to win Defensive Player of the Year, recording 11 sacks and a league-high 91 quarterback pressures in just 14 games.
MW News, please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.